Hi again. Just want to let you know I had to move this plant down. So I've learned you can't put these huge plants anywhere on top because they block out all the light. So this is the squash plant that was moved down to the bottom. And here is the, where is the tomato plant? Here's the tomato plant I just moved. Okay. That was underneath the squash plant as compared to this tomato plant that's been getting the light. So it's much larger here. Okay, so now I know. And everything else is still doing good, growing beautifully. I am so excited. Okay, here it comes. This is every day I come out and it's a little bigger. This is amazing. All right, I just wanted to let you know, when you do get your tallow garden, don't put the big leaves on top. There's lettuce and celery and what else do we have on top? Here, this one right here. This is the arugula. Look how beautiful that is. But they don't get gigantic like the squash leaves. All right, I will be back when they start flowering. Matter of fact, the squash has buds on it, which is amazing. In a month's time, it's got buds. So I know I'll be getting some zucchini on that plant very soon. All right, I'll be back. Bye.